Let's hear it for hands. A collection of nimble digits. They're as adept at turning things off as they are at switching them on. Especially if we face power shortages. And state officials call a Flex alert. If that happens, we all know it's time to turn off unneeded lights. Adjust the AC to 78 or higher, and don't use appliances until after 6 p.m. So here's to hands. They have the power we'll need.